Let us know when we're ready. I'm not talking to you.
I'm ready back here whenever you guys are.
I'm ready! Ow!
We're ready to rock and roll.
Are you prepared to detonate the rocket?
What are you saying? You're already yelling shit at us. You know what?
Ass on cover?
I'm ready.
This is not true!
That's our sound check. Came equipped with our deli tray. You want some cheese? What?
I want some
tuna. All right. It's really late, huh? We're not gonna play, I'm just gonna talk the whole damn thing. I'm gonna do poetry, you ready? Black, 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 coffee, smoke, finger, and relaunch. Thank you very much. Poetry night, spoken word. We got one announcement. As I said, we're just gonna talk. We're not gonna play, I swear.
I'd like to thank everybody for staying, so like, sorry about all the problems. Tomorrow, when you guys come, please park within the gate. Do not park on the road. Please park inside the gate. And there'll be cops out tomorrow. You'll get towed if you park out on the road. Also, the show tomorrow starts at 11 o'clock. So try to be here. I'm hoping.
Get ready, man, to work.
hot. Turn the heat up. Somebody, please, close your windows. Turn the heat up. I just want to say before we keep going, the Moreland Music Festival is one of the raddest things that I can remember in my whole life. And the people who set it up, we directly got on the show by Jen, and I'm sure there's many, many other people involved in setting it up, but I think they deserve the biggest round of applause possible. I hope this does become an annual event. It's fun because there's music, and it's great because people can network and communicate and meet each other. It's just rad. So, just wanted to get that off my chest. You know, now you can mosh.
Now
saw a little bit of nakedness. Could this be one of those shows that's so hot you have to be naked? This is just a setup so I can do more poetry. I swear it is. I did it intentionally. Black. Black. Black.
Okay.
Just one more second. So the only thing that interesting that has happened to us in the last 2 weeks, we've been on tour for a couple weeks, this is actually the last show. Besides for Bo breaking his eye open last night, me kind of passing out because of heat and stuff like that, and him and Adam almost getting arrested. Probably the coolest thing is we do this thing as cars pass, we rate them. Like the passengers, you know, if they're scratching their wieners or if they're, you know, anything cool. So they get like a 3, it's 1 to 10. We had a 10 drive by. We were on 90 West going to South Dakota. And a white limo passed us, and in the window, as it was rolling down, as we were going by, there was 3 large, rather redneck-type women showing us their things.
You know what?
So we showed them ours and kept driving. That was the most exciting thing that's happened to us, so
yay.
That's how it goes. We had to cancel our last show, which is tomorrow, so if anybody has any friends in Delaware, we are not playing because we're not going to get there in time. But just let them know. That's true, but they might talk to you on the phone. You look cute naked. Did you know that? Come here.
Naked core. Naked core. Many naked people.
Thank you.
Okay, everybody be nice and back up steps. This part.
Holy hotness. Alright, you only have to bear with it for four more songs. Man, you can move. Your identity in magazines, how it can be harmful. It is an all-around positive thing. Find your identity in yourself. It's hard and it's gonna take a long time. That's why I found it.
Tony.
If anybody feels like they really want to come up here and jump on the stage, I really just must warn you, there's glass all over the ground, so don't fall on it, you know? You're welcome.
I'm gonna get sick for the second night in a row.
One more second, we lost the vote.
Sure. Thank you, Adrian, for helping me sing. Do you really? I didn't know that. So this is going to be the last song, and we can go swimming or something. Man. maybe in the creek right there with the big power plant over there. We'll see who grows 3 years. Thank you, Avail from Virginia.